chaotic zealots.
Totally.
They're zealots, but this is high quality shit. And it blew my mind.
The gas smashes on the floor. You hit it and the magnet just pulls off and the computer stays exactly where it is. And I'm like, wow, if they thought of that, they probably thought about a bunch of other shit too.
Yeah?
Sticks, anybody? Is that Quinn?
I think I see some poo sticks floating by.
They do look like poo.
This isn't the best poo stick there.
Yeah.
It was moving pretty slowly like that, so it could take a while.
If they got trapped.
Oh, poo stick!
Where?
Ah, it's a poo stick!
It's definitely yours, too.
Where did it go?
It's right there.
Oh, it's calling a rock?
Yeah.
God, I wish I could see it.
Now another one's
coming. There's another poo stick! Oh my god, it's going to the same place!
Oh,
there's James! That's your poo stick!
Coming in
there we go!
Let's see, can I knock you guys off?
Oh my god, we are creating
a Wait, that's like four poo sticks.
Oh, it made it through!
It almost had a glancing blow that would have set the rest free.
The one that got away.
No.
It did,
that was enough!
Oh no, there's friction though.
Uh-oh. With some tension.
Pulling it.
Here we go. Something's gonna happen.
Yeah, that's
let's
a
go.
Good
let's
point.
Go.
Like,
let's
why
go.
Is that one stuck?
Let's go, guys.
Exactly. Oh, and
let's
he
go,
broke
guys.
Free. Wait, how is he connected?
Because the water is refracting. It's coming back after it goes over that rock.
It's in an eddy. Oh, my God.
It's
gone.
Now it's gone.
It's gone.
Oh.
Back.
Holy.
What the fuck?
Cool.
Pretty sure this is gonna win that Pulitzer Prize. Peabody Award.